honor of Lil Tay.
I'm only 9 years old.
To leave here, Instagram, we're about a.
It's your boy Lil Spat right here. My parents dropped $18,000 on this car. I am broke as hell, man. I can't pay for this shit. Hey, fuck y'all.
Are you gonna introduce her?
Yes.
Well, this is a first.
Bigger
it. Me driving 50 and a 35. I'm not even a speeder. It was just like,
you know, I just got pulled over.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you just hello?
I didn't get a ticket though. I was speeding. Hi. Look who
what
it
up,
is.
G?
Your brakes are actually smoking.
Yeah, they smell like brakes.
But you just got them fixed.
Yes. Yeah, like 3 minutes ago.
Graduation. You gotta watch. I'm a lawyer.
I know. It came out this morning.
Wait, right now. Ooh. Yeah, I snapped.
We're going to see an accident. Go. What is he doing? Huh? That's a lot of cop cars.
No, is this car fucked though?
But then, like, Jeeps have that, like, thing on the front, so maybe that's, like, what protected him.
It's a Gorski.
And there's this, like, lady standing there. Who knows? Who knows?
I don't know. Fuck, I don't know what happened, Jake.
This is why we all need, like, jetpacks and airplanes.
Nah, no. If we all had jet. If we all had fucking jetpacks, we wouldn't have these issues.
Hey, yeah, that's right.
Who the fuck took my Copenhagen long cut, bitch?
You got me, like, beeping with you at Walmart or whatever.
What the fuck?
No, not in the vlog.
Shout out Migo, shout out Zayto.
Hey, pant for me, puppy.
Looks grandma.
Looks grandma. The
grandma. Worked in my favor because nobody's brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no stops, please.
I'm finally on the famous golf cart.
We're littering unintentionally. My golf
cart. Okay, so this is like a crushing machine. We're gonna get this in slow-mo. Go.
This will be the day that I die.
Yeah. Okay.
Can I be in the vlog?
Okay. Look, where are you going? No! Alright, James, cozy, you coming in? There's no reception here. Here we are in the middle of a trailer park. Looks all the way out there. This is pretty great. Is that the thing you just did with your tongue?
Nah, that's
weird. Can you do it again? No. Is there a north side gang sign? Because we're north side, definitely.
We're northwest suburbs, so I'm down.
Yeah, we gotta make it like a north side.
Stop it! We need to go back!
He's freaking out because there's spiders on this thing.
He's freaking out from motherfucking spiders. Nah! Stop it! I hate spiders. It's true.
There's a spider on your shoulder right now.
Yeah, you could eat my ass.
What is going on here?
Some Arnold Schwarzenegger shit.
Fuck me, that hurts. Steve!
It's okay, look.
Okay, hello. Vlogging while driving, there's no law against that.
It was I think a year ago, I was at Portillo's getting my food. This random seventh grade, eighth grade girl comes up to me and she's like, are you in Jacob Shane's vlogs? I was like, yeah, I am. And she was like, oh, I see the vlogs all the time. Like, I always see you. And like, and she's just standing there.
That's awesome.
And she's just staring at me.
I'm not gonna look at the phone.
Here.
Yeah. Basically, filming the vlog right now. We just got food from Jewel with my discount for tomorrow.
I just all fell out.
We're going downtown. It'll be another downtown day. Our plan is to eat in like Grant Park or something. I don't know anything else. And Robert's coming.
I got Robert's
account.
When you told me, I was like, is this a joke? It wasn't.
It'll be a
joke.
Fun day. We're going to Taco Bell right now to meet Laz.
We're living life.
This is a mukbang? I thought it was mukbang.
Mukbang?
I think it's mukbang.
Mukbang part 2? I looked it up and it's definitely mukbang. Talk about this time. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh. This is my literal lunch ass dinner.
If we had headphones,
who is this?
Hi.
I'm gonna ride for my
motherfucking.
Hi, this is our mukbang.
Yeah, we were just gonna go through the drive-thru and I was like, oh, what the fuck, that's
last.
I
think
you
just showed
up.
Yeah,
just put it like right there.
What is going on?
You guys.
You see the color difference right there? And then I got burnt.
True.
You are.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh.
Oh my god, do you want some aloe vera?
So basically, she started one.
Is this
Andre's?
I'm in my husband's.
You're taking your fucking shoes off.
Oh my god, Jacob, look at this. Peep it.
So this is a good thumbnail. Kaylin cheated on Andre.
You're gonna have to clean my whole fucking.
Close the garage. What the hell is it doing?
No.
This is cool. I'm like riding with it.
56.
What smells?
Okay.
Where am I putting it?
I got him.
Got on Nora. And Robert still won't look at the camera.
What am I sticking in front of you? You can't drive without looking forward.
A little update.
We're all out of breath because we're on the other side.
We're around like the front side of the train. Yeah, we were the last people to get on. Like they were gonna close the door.
We made it there on time, and somehow we're still late.
We're here.
What'd you just say to me?
There's a serial killer in Chicago right now.
Right now? Where? Awesome. Yeah, let's meet him. That'd be great.
It's
clickbait.
It's like on the west side.
We're on the west side. That's 500 West right there.
Well, I mean, we're in a group, so.
You just triggered a lot of viewers.
I'm sorry, I hate Vine.
I'm sorry, but this
no, Vine was amazing.
Vine was like, say hey Vine. Fuck hey. Vine, bitch.
Yeah, I made like 600 Vines. I enjoyed Vine though. In middle school, that was my thing.
Like, I'm a legit cop.
You legit cop?
Yeah.
Oh, look at you! Thank you!
Any more Cubs fans? You're Kirby?
My dad's a huge Cubs fan, I gotta say.
Yeah, they named their dog after
him.
That's for your dad.
Alright.
Guys, I'm not gonna say kid, but
I
guys.
I don't mean to be a fan. I'm one of Chicago.
Oh, that was
but guys,
like,
I'm Claude Benson. I did my time in the Marine Corps.
Oh,
I'm standing
you.
Right now in a homeless shelter, me and my family. How old are you?
19. 18. 20.
17. 16. 0 to 100 real quick.
Take your time, man.
She's dressed.
I'm sorry, guys. That's so embarrassing. They're gonna be on some fucking dumb white girl. I'm gonna like,
here we
actually
are,
go
eating.
In the water.
Feasting.
Feasting. Are both of these from Jewel?
Yes, good joke. Robert says they're not good.
Spring Break 2002.
What?
What?
You know, every time I come through Grand Park, I just think of Walla.
Yeah.
Like every single time.
Yeah.
Were you there the day that it got rained out, Jake, last year?
No, I went Sunday.
Oh. I'm not sorry.
They're kind of cute.
I don't want to scare them.
Oh my god.
So how old are we? Like fucking four?
You're right.
You're gonna
oh my god, they're all moving together like a group. So here we are on the lake shore going
Spring Break 2002.
Okay. Carrie took off her clothes. Do they like it? They just laughed at me. Where are we going now? To the end of this dock?
I want to go on the Ferris wheel.
It's right there. We can go. Who are you talking to, Carrie?
What?
Okay, so
Spring Break 2002!
Okay. I direct messaged Job with a Man. I don't know if the vlog remembers him
then
from the
go
winter.
Back and go like, dun, 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 dun.
I direct message him because I'm actually. Doesn't he have your Instagram too, David
yeah.
Man? Like he DMs us
yeah,
sometimes.
No,
like
all the time.
He
right.
posts a lot about pussy.
Well,
okay,
he gets a lot of pussy.
Photos.
So he's inviting me to his like different shows and stuff on the south side, but like I can't drive down there because of school.
And it's the south side.
Yeah, and for just reasons that I'm sure you understand. So I'm in the city today where I met him the first time. Obviously, he can't come. Like he said tomorrow, but we're already down here. So if you say Spring Break 2002, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Naked kids.
Naked kids.
Yeah, please put that in.
I haven't addressed yet that there was a comment on my last vlog to take Diaz out of it.
Oh yeah.
Right Robert, here, what do you think of Diaz? Robert doesn't even watch them. That's
right
the sad
here.
Part.
Robert,
I think he's seen like two.
He thinks they're too cringe.
I feel bad for poor Emma. I think she should make her own. I'm gonna propose this idea to her. Emma. Would you ever make your own YouTube channel?
Hell to the fucking
no.
No. No YouTube channel for Diaz, right guys?
Are you vlogging for me?
Yeah, going on the ladder. Oh, wait, no, don't.
Yes, that's why I'm not going on the ladder anymore.
I'm Spencer, Spring Break 2002.
His, like, brand, his logo is like...
Oh, Oliver Tree.
Yeah, Oliver Tree. Met up with Mel and Veronica, and we saw, I was at, like, the big stages, pretty much.
We're trying to get over this. Where are we? Looks nice. We're out here at Navy Pier now. It's gonna get wet. It's so loud in here with the water splashing.
Whoa!
Shorts are getting
oh
wet.
Oh my god, dude. Wait, Spring Break 2000.
Oh my god, shut up.
Please go in.
You're back now.
Do we belly flop?
Yeah. Yeah. Elmore's going for it. Oh, oh. Yeah. And you still stay dry. I don't get it. We were talking about how this looks like snow. Crazy.
It's pussy willow.
It's a pussy willow. I got a pussy willow in my eye.
Jacob. Spring Break 2000.
No, I cut you off in the edit now.
Please.
No,
please.
I cut you off right when you started.
You didn't hear me. I said Spring Break. This is me and Robert. That's Jacob. He's pretty gay.
Spring Break 2002.
It's hard to see through the camera, but there's like all kinds of these little things just flying. This is summer snow in Chicago.
Spring Break 2002.
Yes. Oh, you're on that now? You're really on that now? Oh, my. This is Winter Break 2003.
I think it's,
I'm cutting you off.
I think it's summer. No, apologize.
When I,
apologize.
I am sorry apologize. Because when I cut him off, he actually said summer break 2018.
I said summer it vacation is. 2018. And just for that, spring break 2002, bitch.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do.
This is what I call a shit show.
Jacob, yeah. I need to do a video of you right now.
So this is the look. We'll get the buildings in the back. So we got the shirt tucked in right now to keep the pants on because the pants are up so high. Yeah, we're out here in the lake. I'm gonna go under. You know what? The tent is waterproof. We're gonna go under.
Spring break 2002.
After all day, the sun is finally out. Finally got some sun.
Spring break 2002.
Robert said this building right here looks like a fix. It's really nice down here. I think they redid it. There's like all these chairs and stuff.
I'm her nephew.
Or is
it's
he in
not a closet, it's a room. Dead ass in there right
I mean,
now.
His clothes are hanging.
Yeah, that's what those are. He just got off work like an hour ago.
Do you go to Iowa?
My birthday's tomorrow! My birthday!
It's my bitch, okay. Dana.
This is Aaron. I just met her. Not even a minute ago, right?
Yeah.
To say, like, hi, Lance.
Okay. That was good. That was good.
All right. Remember Amanda?
Can I be in it?
Hi, Brian.
This is an unflattering.
What is this?
Vlog.
Is this your vlog?
Yeah.
I've seen your vlog.
You really watch them?
Okay.
Oh thank God. You, fans. Thank you, guys.
What
56. You guys gonna do an intro right now?
Was I in 55 or 54?
Yes. I just posted one with you in it.
He touched my ass.
Sorry. It was on accident.
56.
Dick.
This means something.
You guys are fucking twins.
She said she watched my YouTube video, so thank you. You're
welcome.
In 56 right now.
Good night, everyone.
Bye, Beth. Welcome to a fun fun. Bye, bye.
One of them had like 13K.
Hello, Jacob.
I was told to take Emma out of the vlog. What's your opinion on that?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
She's
right. Dias
has her no more Emma. Hater.
I shouldn't say anything.
Unboxing.
Oh my God, this is so fun. Jason, I fucking love driving your car.
They're beefing.
That's really all you do. Yeah, yep. You're a fucking idiot.
Whip and drive away.
Shut the fuck up. At least I don't have to be home at 8:30.
What's the time right now? It's like 2:00.
Yeah, it's 2:02.
Yeah, your parents are probably asleep right now. You probably had to figure out how to take off your fucking electric collar, you bitch. Bring the phone to Uzi right now. All right, fuck you. Literally, never hit me up. Don't hit Kaylin up. Just fuck off, man.
Feeling hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Oh, no.
Don't get the chicken. Chick-fil-A.
It was good. Variety is the spice of life. Do I have stuff in my teeth?
Before like any of this gets blown out of proportion, I'd like to apologize for eating at Chick-fil-A. PC.
I haven't eaten in 2 days.
Can you do the arm thing easier or is it harder after
I can't
you
do it anymore.
Oh, you can't do it anymore. You broke your sternum?
Yeah, yeah it sometimes cracks.
No,
oh my God, Jason gets a concussion.
Oh my God, sue them. After we apologize for eating.
Oh my God, best thumbnail ever.
Oh, you're just recording Zach.
It looks like someone nut on mine.
Emma, it's ranch, look it up.
I don't even like ranch.
Whoa, liar. See, she's fake for the vlog.
Jacob,
what?
Is this going on the vlog?
That's like literally the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Hi, Megan.
Here.
It's my break, dude.
And for my viewers that are afraid of heights. It's already really hot and then we have a fire going.
We're roasting weenies.
John, how was your trip to California?
It was amazing. I made a vlog out of it because Jacob's like literally just the most inspirational person I've ever met in my entire life.
Okay, stop.
Shut the fuck up, I guess I'm about to be home at 8:30.
I'll go slap him in the face.
How many times you
slapped? Through the bread.
Jason Dinas has a small penis. Jason Dinas has a small penis.
We're really getting up a parking lot. What is that?
That walk.
We're going back to my house to watch a movie. If you have any suggestions, comment on them below. Even though I'll post this after we had watched it. 93 in Buffalo Grove. Actually, we're in Arlington Heights. What? Is it cold?
No, it's a giant spider.
There's a spider. I gotta vlog it. Should I stick my phone under the water and try to get a clip of it?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't even know if that made a difference. It just looked a little bit clearer.
Oh, Lord, that's not fake. Oh, my God. That's a gigantic spider.
This bitch empty.
Jump in. I'll get like a slow-mo or something.
All right, you want it?
Oh.
He missed.
Oh, I felt that all the way over here. You got stung by a wasp?
I'm just getting abused by nature.
It's right there, that's where
no,
it hit you?
No, don't hit it. What the fuck?
I mean, I bet you. Did you see it on you?
Yes, it was fucking huge.
And it was a wasp?
The size of my fucking hand.
There's wasps and then... Oh, shit. I feel like going up my arm. I feel like the fucking Brave Wilderness guy. Coyote Peterson, that's me right now.
The sirens?
I heard sirens.
You actually did? For the storm?
Yeah.
There's a storm coming! Big storm!
Oh!
There's a storm coming! Get up! There's a storm coming!
Stop this noise!
They say no running by the pool
it
for a reason.
It moves on you. It moves!
Like over here.
So you're like
pushing him over.
Go back!
Oh! We're gonna edit in a lightning bolt coming down and hitting him.
Oh! I just died. I was just telling about storm, and then all of a sudden, lightning bolt come down, strike me in face. I fall down.
She fucking dead. Rip X.
Dude, I'm so sad.
That news just came out.
Alright, now we're gonna
opinions.
See how many people post on their stories Rip X when they've listened to like sad.
Hey, I like this song and the song is not popular, but
Carson's is closing, so we're gonna go there and get some deals.
They got some goodies here, I gotta say, like some coats.
Oh, there's a fly that just landed on my finger. Look at this. What the fuck? That landed on my finger.
Look at the tan line.
I don't have to look.
Did you know that McDonald's has free mints? I've taken at least 30.
So I'm here in the produce back room with Zach right now. The power went out at our Jewel.
And the lights are flickering. I want you to figure it out. It's your time to figure it out. Oh,
go home and figure it out. So this is all out too, because the power, right?
I'm just gonna
stop.
Kaylin roasting him or just smacking him on the head.
Get your beefy ass back in.
Let me neck your ass.
No!
I'm so shocked.
He's not subbing the fuck out of me. No.
Wait.
Hold on.
Wait.
What the fuck is going on? I thought I looked like Ellen, but
McDonald's is a toy of Jason.
So this is me. They shrunk me down into a small little figure.
Wait. Your hubcap fell off.
You're fat.
Your backwards.
Pavly, drive backwards.
Oh, there it is. It's on the ground.
Bro, Pavly, back up.
What's going on?
Get his fucking hubcap and let's go.
Did you get it? How did it just fall off?
How did it roll over here?
Probably, has that happened before?
No.
Look at him go.
Probably, you're not even on the ground.
What the fuck?
Of course, this happens to Pavly. Murder gang shit. Murder gang shit. I'm fucking freestyling. Jacob, you want to get me in the vlog for it?
Oh, yeah.
Jason looks like he has a fucking afro. No, I'm just kidding. Pavly looks like he has an afro. He was born 80 pounds. You look, you belong in the fucking pound.
Ooh.
Now I sound like a meal. Shout out, Mapasuna.
Same for me.
Shout out, Tuna.
Thank you, folks. Oh, and Jason,
drop this shit.
Ooh, he is a bitch and he smells like a snitch.
It's wearing off.
I know you don't get camera shots.
Zoom in my face and then beep, sushi bro.
No, only for Zach.
No.
Stop trying to get the camera on you all the time.
You too.
You literally are like, Jacob, spray me, get me wet.
What? Why?
Yeah, you ain't going to my car.
Zach, this street is not a toilet, Zach.
Go, Zach.
Oh my God. You're too funny.
Who are you on the phone with?
I swear to God, Carrie, you need to fucking get here right now.
Last with his like go-to drink. Oh my! Update, I probably now have HIV.
No,
I'm gonna get the my right nipple is fucking wet.
Do I look like I give a fuck?
What are you doing, Garrett?
I'm fixing the hair after
Garrett, here's the social.
It's fine. Leaving for Mexico on 4th of July.
You are?
On 4th of July, I'm going to Mexico. Isn't that ironic?
Susanna just asked when she'll be in the vlog.
Is Susanna right there? You're in the vlog right now.
Oh, yeah.
It was good tonight.
Your phone's at 5%.
I'm charging my phone.
I don't care. Mine's at fucking 6%.
Man, mine's at 5.
No, it's not. Show me them.
It's at 26.
How did you meet Garrett?
Oh, God. He was in my Harper class.
Really? Okay.
Oh, you're so tan. I can tell.
No, I'm not.
Your nose.
Oh, God, I missed you. I had a midlife crisis and cut my hair. Last time I booked it, it was Ella. Oh, he's great.
Nobody move.
That's what we waited for.
No, this is so 2017.
Jesus Christ, stop.
Yo, I literally felt his sweat hit me.
Luke, you gotta quiet down.
Apparently, Kaylin needed Andre's help to pee. Which basically means they're gonna go like...